sir.
Hey, what's that red light flashing in there for?
Dude, you're live on camera.
I'm on the TV? Woo-hoo-hoo! I got a call to relative!
Okay, lean back, son, so we can start this thing.
No, sorry.
Welcome to the charming little town of Radiator Springs.
My hometown.
For race number one of the first annual Radiator Springs Grand Prix. Expect some wide open, off-road action today as the rivalry between Lightning McQueen and Chick really heats up.
He's the ugly green car with the mustache, right? Hey! Who you calling ugly?
Spit cup?
And the cars are lining up at the starting line now.
Boy, this here is gonna be some kind of fun.
Okay, folks, let's go racing!
Beep!
lady. Kids, don't try this at home.
Yeah.
going on? Welcome to race number two of the Radiator Springs Grand Prix, and we're up here in beautiful Tailfin Pass. I don't know, Mater, looks like some pretty tricky roads up here. What do you think?
Listen, we ain't done had no one fall off these here roads in a long time. I think.
You doing okay, Chick?
Yeah, of course I am. Can't get, you know, phone reception up here, that's all.
Oh, being me.
Don't try this at home.
Who's that?
away! What's he doing?
Hey there. Good day to you, son.
McQueen.
And we're here at the start of race number 3 of the Radiator Springs Grand Prix with Vince, who came all the way out here from Queens? Is that right?
Yeah.
Hi, Ma!
And why Radiator Springs? Did you come all the way out here to race against Lightning McQueen?
No. We know that guy, but, you know, actually, we came out to, train with Chick, you know, yeah. We figured if he wants to be the best, you know, he's got to train with, like, a real professional racer, you know? Someone who could win a lot. And yeah.
We'll be right back.
One for the faint.
Ow!
This is it, Mac.
Yeah.
Hey, what's the matter?
You know, end of the season and all. I'm just gonna miss this, that's all.
Ah, come on, Mac. You know that a champion has to go back the following season to defend his trophy, right? You and I got plenty more road to travel, partner.
Thank you.
Oofa, oofa. Oofa, oofa.
You be careful out there, son.
Ah, come on, Doc. I'm a veteran of the road now. A seasoned traveler.
You still don't have headlights.
Don't you worry, Doc. I'll take care of it.
And if you get stuck again?
I'm not gonna get stuck.
Well, if you do, you know I'll be there to help you out.
Thanks, Mater.
So, where are we going anyway?
I don't know. Wherever the road takes us, I guess. It's a pretty big country.
Oh, I almost forgot. Did you pack your trophy?
Nah.
Where is it?
Don't worry. It's in a good place.
Ready to go racing?